I'd like to show you how the brain changes as a person begins the Transcendental Meditation Technique. Darayana is a first-year student here at Maharishi University of Management. So what I've done is selected four leads, four points on the scalp. This front top one is the front left of the brain. This bottom fourth one is the front right. The front part of the brain, that's your executive centers. The back is your visual processing center. The point I want you to notice is a number of things. What's going on in the front of the brain is different than what's going on in the back. Also notice how active, how thick these signals are. This is very fast processing. This is what your brain does when 450 people are looking at you. So have Darayana close her eyes, and she'll begin the TM technique. And what you'll notice is one thing is this fast activity will begin to disappear, and you see very slow rhythmical activity. This very high amplitude rhythmical activity is alpha activity. And you'll also see it in all the different sensors. It was first seen here in the back of the brain. Notice as well, we see this rhythmical resting rhythm of the cortex here in the front of the brain. That whole mental chatter that's constantly going on, evaluating, deciding, planning, worrying, all of that is settling down. What we'll do now is just watch the brain waves while Darayana meditates. So the point I wanted you to see is how quickly the brain changes and how it's really fundamentally different than just waking experience. This has very real benefits for you as a student. Experience changes the brain. You're adding an experience of silence, but it's not dull, it's not passive. There's a lot of vitality, there's wakefulness there, there's alertness. And that brain state and that inner experience is integrated in a very systematic, practical, real way, with the ability to think and enjoy the world.
The highlights are, you know, not even so much of the practice itself, but what you experience outside of the practice. And I started noticing that right away with just a sense of wonder that you've kind of opened up a whole new envelope of understanding. And, you know, you feel it in how you interact with people. It's, you know, I hate to say magic, but you feel it, you know, there's a sparkle in the air when and after you've meditated, and how you perceive people and how you understand things, I think.
Because in TM you tap into such a deep level of rest, you come out, or I always feel like I come out feeling really dynamic and ready to get into every action. And just because it's that unified field, that source of ultimate potentiality, you come out just wanting to do everything.
I think like it like gets rid of blocks. Like, you know how you can get creative blocks?
Yeah.
And kind of get stumped? I feel like those blocks get removed.
They just melt away.
You know, I think that's just like that aspect of being more and more you. You're confident in yourself. You feel that you know what you're doing. And one wonderful thing is that you start thinking big and have these great ideas and wanted to change the world and wanted to do big things. And you know that you have the ability to do it. You feel it within you.